In this question, we have given a hash table with 10 buckets. Okay, so this is the hash table. In this 10 buckets or 10 cells are present in this hash table. Now with one slot per bucket. So these are the 10 slots here. Now is shown in the following figure. So this is the hash table and the symbol S1 to S7 initially entered using a hashing function with linear probing. Okay, so what is the meaning of linear probing? Linear probing is the technique of collision resolution. It means if for example, for two elements the same cell occurred, or the hash function will point or will guide to the same slot for two different keys, then it has to resolve with linear probing. It means it will allocate. Okay, so let's suppose here in this cell, let's suppose 4 is present first. 4 is already present in this cell, and then new key came, and after applying the hash function of that key on that key, it will again saying the index as 2 or slot number 2. So 0 index, 1 index, 2 index. Okay, but since 4 is already present in this cell, so we cannot allocate two keys in the same slot. Okay, so in this scenario, this is called the collision, and for resolving the collision we used here linear probing. So in the linear probing, it will probe for the next available slot, and in the linear fashion. It means it will increment. Okay, so let's suppose this is value coming as 2, so it will increment the value 1. Okay, so it will go here 3, and if 3 is already present here, so it will go again, it will again increment one value, and it will go here because it is linear probing, and in the linear probing each time we have to increment value by 1 and then probe again. Okay, so in this S2 is already present, so again it will go here and it will see that this slot is empty, so it can accommodate this key into this slot. Okay, so this is the linear probing. So coming back to our question, the maximum number of comparisons needed in searching an item that is not present is. Okay, so we have to find the maximum number of comparisons it will get arrived, or what is the condition in which the maximum number of comparisons will be needed. Okay, for let's suppose if we have to search for this key, okay, this is the value key, and we have to search for this key into this hash table. So let's suppose we have one hash function, and after applying this hash function, hash of key, let's suppose this will giving me the value as 8. Okay, so we have to go in the slot which is indexed by 8. Okay, so we will go here. After applying this hash function, we'll go here. Now we see, so here first comparison will occur. We see if this key equals to S6 or not, or value present at the 8th location or not. So we see that this key is not SX. We are assuming here that key is not the SX. Okay, and we are assuming that key is not present inside the table. So it will give the maximum number of comparison. Means we have to tell the answer in worst case possible. How many maximum number of comparisons? Okay, so I am assuming here that the required key or the desired key is not present in our hash table. So this is our first comparison. Key is equals to SX. Since this comparison fails, we apply linear probing. So it will go here. Again we see that this is not our key. S3 is not our key. So two comparisons occur here. Now again linear probing is applied. So in the linear probing, this 9 plus 1 mod of 10. Okay, so 10 mod 10, which means 0. So again we come back here in the linear probing. So now again this key will be compared here. So three comparisons occurred. Okay, so key not equals to S7. So again linear probing occur. We'll go here, and here the fourth comparison will occur. It will check key equals to S1, and since you suppose key is not S1. Okay, so four comparisons occurred here, and again we apply the linear probing one by one. So in this linear probing, since this cell is empty, okay, so since this cell is empty, so if this key would have to present in the table, then it would have into this slot, this empty slot only. otherwise this key is not present. So here you'll get to know in this position that since key is not present in this slot, so key will not present in any slot of the table. We'll get to know here at the location number 2. Okay, so here we have known that this key is not present inside the table. So till this point we have made 4 comparisons, and since this is the empty cell, again we have to compare it with the key. So this is the 5th comparison. Okay, so totally so maximum number of comparison will occur as 5. Okay, so let's suppose in the first time hash key equals to 8, it is giving us 5 comparisons total. But let's suppose hash key in the first time, in the initial, hash key will give 0th position. Okay, so if this will be 0th position, then we just compare this once, so one comparison here, then since this is not key, so second comparison here S1, this is also not key, so third comparison here. So here only 3 comparisons, but we have to find the maximum number of comparisons. Okay, so this 0 will be the initials, and then if we consider this S4, okay, in the starting position, let's suppose this key hash of key will give me value 3, then we'll go direct here 3. Okay, since this is not key, we'll linear probe here, again the second comparison occurs here, and then again we'll apply linear probing, and now we'll reach here, and since this is empty, so we'll get to know that key is not present inside the whole table. So again here 3 comparisons, so this is also not the maximum, so we'll not take here also. And if this if let's suppose the initials hash key will give the value as 6, it means this slot. Okay, so since this is not key, we'll do linear probing one time, and we'll reach here, and we'll get to know that key is not present in this cell, it means in this slot key is not present. So the meaning of this will be that key will be not present inside the whole table or whole hash. Okay, so that's why, and in this only two comparisons will be occur. So 5 will be the right answer for this question. Okay, so 5 is the maximum number of comparisons we can compare. Okay, we'll have to compare, so 5 number of times, so maximum will be 5. So this is answer B.